it feel out there on the track for you?
I felt pretty good. Every time I went on the track, it felt like I made some progress. We got a pretty good 10-stacked heat race, Cool Beth Smith and Stevie Bonte. So, you know, get a really good start, hopefully, and put in 8-10 hard laps. You know, I definitely know who the 2 core points title contenders are, and, you know, hopefully I can stay in front of them, but more than anything, if they get maximum points tonight, is to win, so I want max points.
The 750 program has just been excellent for us, and we've won 5 nationals this year already, and hopefully we can keep it going tonight and go into Pomona with a little bit of a cushion and win our second championship. We don't really harp on the point situation, you know, between owner and rider. I don't believe in doing that. I don't like to pressure my rider. I think he'll do better. He knows what to do. It's his job, and he knows exactly where he's at.
Laps the heat race, it looked like he started slowing down. It looked like the bike didn't work as good. So we got to figure out what we can do to go fast for 25 laps.
Can you tell me what happened there? You don't have to say names, but can you tell me what happened right before the heat?
Somebody was messing with our backup bike, I guess. They're looking at it, looking underneath the covers, kind of down on the ground. So we had to go over there and double check, make sure everything was okay with it.
It all went well. It was a tough heat. Cool Ben Smith, Nicole, Bonzi. It was a stacked heat. I was kind of getting a little worried about it. The other two guys had, you know, they're not no GNC heat's easy, but they definitely had the easier of the three. And banged the whole shot, rode my whole race, my own race, and bike feels great.
Just kind of, you know, fine-tune a couple things, and I think we'll be right there.
You know, I crashed on lap 5 and just low-sided really and jumped on my backup bike and came up through the pack on my backup bike and, you know, ran and charged as hard as I could, but definitely couldn't catch the leaders. But, you know, it was a pretty solid ride to get 6th. I'm pretty happy with that. Not sure exactly what the official ruling is going to be with everything because there's a lot of hearsay, but...
Know what happened in the crash? Can you tell us what happened?
I just got in there a little hot and stepped on the brakes and the back end came around and I lost control of it really and laid it down. So, you know, no big deal. I feel fine. The bike's a little banged up. We got the, you know, clutch lever and stuff like that, foot peg. But hey, you know, I can't say enough for the team. They worked their butt off and, you know, we had a great season so far and depending on what happens here tonight, we're going to take it to Pomona and give it our all.